Girl back in Dallas, she's the one to blame.